62% water. So it's quite heavily hydrated dough.